La 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 la. Yeah, I'm Cheryl Cole. Yeah, like, what you guys think? I know now her name is meant to be Cheryl Fernandez or something like that, but it doesn't go! It just doesn't go! What do you guys think? Yeah, I just think it doesn't go, Cheryl. Sorry, sweetheart. Sorry, love. Sorry, darling. Sorry, treacle. Beautiful. Bloody stunning hot pepper. Yeah, it doesn't go, like, it's just my... Oh yeah, I'm just speaking my mind at the moment. Like, what you guys think? Like, comment down below. Down. Yeah. Yes. Let me know what you guys think of Cheryl Munich, like Cheryl Fernandez. I know she recently, well, not really recently, but years ago, split up with that footballer guy, Ashley Cole. Yeah, I think that one, it went sweet together, you know what I'm saying? But obviously she's trying to do something different, she's moved on. Like, I wish her all the best, I hope everything's nice and everything goes, like, you know what I'm saying, apart from the name. Everything might go apart from this name. Because you know? Right now it's kind of slightly confusing. I think she's still using Cheryl Cole, but if she was to come out with Cheryl Fernandez, it would be like a totally different person, you see? But I'm just used to Cole. To be honest, she might as well stick to Cheryl. Yeah, just stick to Cheryl. Don't put Fernandez in it. Fernandez is going to be...